on your inside, we're going to reverse them a bit. So you go on your outside.
Okay.
Yeah. So he's going to attack. Yeah. You guys are starting pretty close. So prove distance by attacking his leg and see if you can hit him. So you have to be a little closer than that, but not much.
There you go.
Okay, now recover. He's
going
to attack you. Move forward as you carry. He has to recover. You have to lunge and then get up.
I feel like the baskets are going to get up.
Okay, watch this. So on my outside guard, he attacks. He's going for my face. I parry. This is where the cut needs to end. This is where my parry is. So as he recovers, I hit him.
So there you have the back.
He recovers. Make sure he recovers. If he's not recovering and you're too close, just tell him to recover. It takes a little bit because we're doing a technique.
Exactly.
Try that again. Recover as quick as you can. Advance now. As he does that. Here's what you got to do. Just practice this one.
Oh, you want me to advance the bombs?
Yes. Carry.
So what I want to do is I want to get a pair.
And then I start to get
it. I got it.
And now I'm going to pass.